Ah! They're endlessly spawning in here. Or just everywhere. Is that what I need to be prepared for? Be prepared for anything? Check for spiders. There's some loot in there. Good. Loot. Ah, I can't pick it up. Lich dust. Oh. Why do we steal gauntlets? Give me that. Clover, yellow rose, and red flowers, northern. Now where do we go? Back across. We've got this ramp here outside as well. And the rest of this tunnel. I keep falling down off of there. I don't want to go back down in the water. I want to rappel over. That sound is so funny. Alright, well naturally I've been over here, right? So we're gonna go this way. Oh! Sorry guys, that was probably loud. I am going to use this to heal up a little, because I can't seem to... I'm going to try to rest in this corner. Let's see how it goes. No, I figured it wouldn't work. Oof. Greetings. Mind if I practice my archery on you? Checking for spiders. So I wonder if that's some kind of bug, or if this is the thing we need to watch out for. While we hold the cloth amulet, spiders spawn. Like that kind of thing. I'm hoping the latter, because that makes sense. Bugs are never good. Oh, that's you making that noise. Oh! Crap! crazy. Alright. No, I've been here. We can go up to the next floor. Yeah, where we were. Well, we have our levitate on. Just go like that. The only problem is I can't do that much more because if I need to levitate again, I probably can't. I don't have the mana. Where are we? Going up somewhere we've been. Gonna have to leave the troll's blood in the palm. Unless I just come back. How long is this levitate gonna last for? I just hit this over here and come back. Right, I wanna see if we have that. Yeah, I'm way too much weighed down by this stuff. So, the real Baron's Ire part 6. I know I have some more Baron's Ire books, but I think it's biography of Baron's Ire that I have. Biography of Queen Baron's Ire, Volume 2. I only have that one volume? That's sad. That's rather sad. I have slow falling, so I'm gonna remove that. I'm already resistant shock, I'm gonna remove those. Stamina would be good. Free action, do I have the spell? Teleport? Oh, see? Just in case I have out of mana. Wait. Definitely didn't mean to do that. Put that back. I think I hit control? Yeah. Alright, I'll keep one. And I'll keep these potions of healing. Can I rest here? Nope, it won't let me. Oh, and I'm back to not levitating. Whoa! Ugh, freaking spiders. What? Was there another one hitting me? Oh. I thought there was another one behind. Okay, this door here. So I guess that's the thing. When I try to rest with the cloth amulet, spiders show up. Or maybe that would happen whether we had the cloth amulet or not. Well, more loot. A fig. Mummy wrappings are gonna lead the... Yeah, let me take them. Giant stingers. Oh, fake door. Oh, we're over here. Have I gone everywhere? Seen everything? I believe so. Okay. Pretty foggy out here. It's like Silent Hill or something. Creepy. Alright, so I don't have much. One practice. Back to Daggerfall. Oh my. Well, I was not optimally placed for this. Really could have come in further away if I wanted to. So let's go northwest. Oh. You become aware of a struggle nearby pertaining to a rare sight. An Argonian has met with a strident racist. By the Dark Lord, go back to the marshes, lizard freak. The aggressor clearly has the upper hand and shows no signs of stopping. Will you intervene to stop the attack? Yes. You shout for the fight to stop, but only attract it toward yourself. The rogue was in no mood for an interruption. Oh, are you the rogue? You're the rogue who didn't want to be interrupted, huh? Well, I'll interrupt you with this even more, and that. The adversary is dead. The Argonian can barely speak, but beckons for you to come closer. Nearby spectators begin to apply bandages to her wounds. She croaks to you with labored breaths. Our people are not welcome here. Why must we suffer this violence? I beg you, take this before the guard comes. I cannot be found with it. She hands you a small bag before relenting to the villager's grasp, carrying her away to an inn to recuperate from her wounds. When she gave us an inn dulcet. I don't even know what that is. Alright, but we have it. And I can also loot this person. Well, we got a famous... Well, not famous, but magic. A formal Eodoric. I will carry more stuff. Well, I need that, but... A dwarven flail. Well, the only bad thing is I have to put it on me first. How much do I have any gold on me? I have 1,000. That's good. Now I can pick up the dwarven flail. That's not my doing. That person was already like that. Alright, continuing on. Do I have to fix this thing again? Slightly used. I should. Oh, I'm supposed to be hitting... Bijou tree. I'm supposed to be heading northwest. Headed for like the area with the banks and stuff. So here we go, Daggerfall Metalworks. I'll fix that. I'm slightly used to new. It's this building. Closed. Yeah. Loiter. 2 hours. And it says this, and what? Oh my god. This is gonna keep happening? I can't rest. That's not the metalworks. Right. Oh, I can't loiter? It's not letting me loiter. For some reason, I just realized that. I guess if I stay in an inn, the same thing would happen? Let's want to pass an hour, you know? You guys don't have spiders, do you? Just a spider. Well, these people all look alike to me. Might as well just wait in game. The vintage smith. Maybe he has different hours. This way? No. This way. Oh, I see him. Now he also opens at 9. Crazy. Can't even rest at the inn because spiders keep appearing. It's a rather big axe you're carrying there. If I do say so myself, and I do. 10 minutes. Now the guard activity is increasing here. Now I know I could run to the Archaeologist Guild and then come back, and by the time that's set... But I don't want to run back and forth. And 3 minutes have passed since I just said that. Make that four. Oh, here's the spider! You finally found me, huh? Oh. Yeah. Minor bolt. This time I still have my shield on. $8.59. It's 9 o'clock. Here I am. You have any spiders in here, do you? Repair this thing. Oh, repair the buckler, too. Vampiric effect when strike. You know, that's all nice, but I stink at... What do you call it? Blunt weapons. So I'm gonna sell this. When used. It says that little. Yeah. That's not cast when used. Did it help my weight at all? Not sure. Okay. Climbing the stables here. Back this way. Boop. It be this place. Gonna let me loiter, are you? Oh, I loitered for an hour. Whoa! I should have been prepared for that. Get this cloth thing off my hands. Didn't work. Oh, it's 11 now. I don't want to hit that guy. Alright. Take this cloth amulet off my hands. What a joy to see you. This little object is quite powerful. I'll mitigate the enchantment for now, just so you can get some peace and quiet. But I'll merely say this is worth years of studying texts. Just listen to it closely. You'll learn a lot. If we hear of some other similar trinket, I hope you'll be up for the challenge. I also wanted to mention that I have your 529 gold pieces here, but I received this longbow while you were out. It's enchanted, but I don't know what with. Would you prefer it as a reward instead of the gold? Yeah, what's 529 gold? Give me the bow. Thank you once more, Persephone. Your service is well received. Thank you. Alright, well, I wanna see what this thing is. Identify. Iron Dead Man's Longbow. Cast when used, Firestorm. The only problem with using an iron bow is it's not going to hit a lot of things. Well, how's it work? Do I just use the bow? I mean, obviously he took the things from me. Oh, I want to find out what this is too. Doric is. Ooh, stamina. That's good. I mean, Firestorm is great, but I think I have it on something else. Wildfire, I guess. Fireballs. Wizard's Fire. Formal Eudoric of Venom Antidote. Cure Poison. That could be handy. Definitely. Now I'm just curious. Oh, I thought I couldn't climb that because of the overhang. No, I think this is just a use. It says I don't have the spell points, though. Do I need the spell points? It's gone? Oh no, I was using this, wasn't I? It says I don't have the spell points, though. You need spell points to cast something off an item? Doesn't exactly make sense. I might want to sell a couple of these things. I'll go here. The superior used merchandise. Is it this? I'm glad all your items are in adequate construction. Oh, you don't want to buy it. Wait a second. That's not it. Okay, I'm gonna sell you that. Wildfire. Wizard's Fire. I saw that too. Trying to get this weight down. At some point, I'm going to start buying this stuff. A candle. So tempting, but I don't know. I prefer to find them. Eventually, I'll probably start buying them. You won't buy anything else? No. What good are you? I think I have to go to a temple to sell those. Hold on a second. Mercantile stealth and stuff. Today, the people of Sacred Sunrise of Kinnereth are having the New Life Festival in celebration of a new year. The Emperor has ordered yet another tax increase in his New Life address, and there is much grumbling about this. Still, despite financial difficulties, the New Life tradition of free ale at all the taverns in the temple continues. The people of Sacred Sunrise of Kinnereth certainly know how to hold a celebration. Mercantile and stealth. Okay, so mercantile 12%, shocking. Stealth is 64%. No. So is this an actual inn? I mean, temple. Do you people buy stuff? Me help you? Ha ha ha. You know what? Level me up in destruction. Thank you. Yeah, this is like a mage's guild, kind of. I know I could also find books in the Mage's Guild. You have no clothes on. I wonder why I sell this stuff. Alright. Go back to Daggerfall. Actually, let me practice my spells. Destruction finally improved, because I put a point in it. Hi. From where do you hail? I come from Upvale Borough. I'm very sorry to hear that. North. Did they drop us off here again? They did. Well, that sounds different. I like that. I don't feel like I've heard this song for a while. Collision chorus! I'm gonna be a loiter now, right? I need the loiterings. Alright, so where am I? Okay, Mage's Guild still 24. Archaeologist's Guild 26? Where was I before? I couldn't have been at 26 before. I feel like 26 is so familiar though. Even though I did all these Stendar quests. Got my reputation up there, that's for sure. If I go report back to them now, I probably will go up a rank. Or a few ranks, maybe. I think it's just one at a time. It's gotta be a month apart. Like, even if you get to 100% and all your skills are good to where they need to be, they'll give you just one rank a month, that kind of thing. Anyway, stay tuned for the next episode when we take on the next quest from the Archaeologist Guild. Thanks so much for watching, see you next time, and always, seek adventure.